are cold.
My legs are cold. My legs are frozen. I don't know why.
I'm so really okay. Anyways, day 3 in Gangtok is basically Nathula Pass.
Yeah.
There's like a little bit of snow, but
there's Changu Lake. You forgot Changu Lake, Nathula Pass, and Baba Mandir. This lake is actually located at a very high peak. I don't know how much level, but
12,000 feet.
12,000? No.
12,000 is that less?
I think it's more. Maybe we'll find out and let you know, but I think it's at a very huge level and I think it'll look really pretty. And as you can see behind us, there is snow all over.
I don't know if you can see, but like next clip, maybe.
Next clip, yeah. But yeah. Nathula Pass, the famous Nathula Pass, which is located at 14,000 feet.
14,500
something. And we are having difficulty breathing right now.
Very low oxygen levels.
And they say every breath counts. Now we know what it means. And so someone actually came up to us and told us that if you eat something, it'll help. And I actually did. Thank you. Whosoever that was, and we are helping whosoever we found like on the way.
Everyone's becoming weak. We basically have to climb
and
a lot of steps.
It's very cinematic, slow motion. Like we are in space, but not in space. That literally every breath counts.
It's another world out here. Like
these
people don't have a connection to anything, to any of the world. Like this is all there is, and there's no service whatsoever.
And also the soldiers, hats off to them. They are doing great work over here and everywhere.
Up there was actually the India-China border.
We were not supposed to take any cameras.
Yeah, we were not allowed to do so.
Like, we are doing it over here.
Here it is allowed. China was there and India was here. So like, there.
But breathing was very difficult.
It was a different experience. Yeah.
Completely different experience. It blew our mind.
We also forgot to add, but this literally looks like heaven. There's clouds right there and we're above them. And there are like mountain yaks, everything. It's so close to Ladakh.
And there's snow, a little bit of snow.
A little bit of snow here and there.
भारतीय सेना की जय।
Dude, this place looks too good.
Like, but still the altitude is there, so breathing still a little bit, it's a problem.
There's a yak right in front of me.
Yeah. And it's cute. It's just cute.
This is awesome.
I'm finding it cute.
Let's just see. I'm not doing anything to you. Okay, why am I going into yaks? I'm not even wearing my glasses. I thought, okay. I need help. Where am I? Okay, I'm lost.